summer 1991. We played hockey on the streets of the city. He was the chubby one, the quiet one with the girls, the awkward gentleman. One day he wanted to play, he bought a stick and a jersey. And after he played for a while, none of us could deny he knew what to do. Always the first to take one for the team, always protecting, always deflecting, always where he needed to be. He was our goalie. And I remember that cold November like it was yesterday. He had a crush on my sister again. She was not interested in him that way. She and I walked home together alone on that particular day. Came, he tried to make a scene, and our goalie stepped in between. And she and I got away clean. He knew what to do. Always the first to take one for the team, always protecting, always deflecting, always where he needed to be. He was our goalie. Summer 2001. He'd been fighting fires on Staten Island like his dad had done. Not much had changed till he heard those planes on the radio. Boots and his gear on, the first to respond and show. He knew how to defend right up till the end. He knew what to do. Always the first to take one for the team, always protecting, always deflecting, always where he needed to be. He was our goal.